Welcome to Nestings of India. Today we'll demonstrate you how to measure a moisture content in cluster beans, means guar seed. In Hindi also we call it guar seeds, and in Gujarati we call guar seed. Okay, now we have this moisture meter which is already calibrated for the guar seed. See, you can see the one number channel is calibrated for the guar seed. Where we have to take the sample is full volume. So we have this guar seed with us, you can see. Now I'm just putting it inside the hopper. It is full volume, so I have taken full volume of the hopper. Now I have just kept hopper on the instrument. Now you can see this whole guar seed has poured inside the instrument. Now I have to press one number key to check the moisture contained in the guar seed. Now by pressing one number key, it indicates the percentage moisture inside the guar seed. It is showing 8.5%, means this guar seed is having 8.5% moisture. So it is quite good for the germination standard. Quite dry seeds are there, so it maintains the quality of the germination also. We hope you must have liked our videos. In case if you want to see more videos, kindly subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.